Hello there, Rob here again, and welcome to this video. So last time I was talking a little bit about EFT and what it was, or what it is, and how to do it. I'd like to touch a little bit now on faster EFT, which is something that I've never done or never made any videos about. But in reality, I actually found out I found out about faster EFT before I found out about EFT. So faster EFT I found on YouTube with Robert Smith, and I found it quite fascinating. And then, as it happened, my ex-boss, she actually did EFT, that's how I really got into EFT. So my boss did EFT, she used to do classes of EFT. But faster EFT is quite an interesting thing. And so basically, faster EFT is basically the same as EFT in as much you're tapping on different pressure points. Except the thing I would say which is interesting about faster EFT, you only use a few of the points. So you use here, side of the head, under the arm, and then just under the collarbone. And then you hold the wrist. And so the interesting thing about this, as far as I can make out, is that the actual positioning of the tapping is very much more approximative, not very precise at all. So it's not actually on the side of the eyebrow, it's in the middle somewhere, on the forehead, low forehead. And so it's very, very much more approximative. And also it's not on the collarbone, but it's under the collarbone, so on top of the chest. And so the tapping is a lot less precise. So everything about it seems to be a lot less precise. But it is very successful, and I think the reason why it is very successful is it's called faster EFT, but basically what it does, it's tackling the emotions head on, so it's very, very dynamic in that sense. And also you're evaluating so it's very, very short sequence. And each time you finish a sequence, you evaluate how you're feeling, your emotions, and it does seem to be effective at a very, very, very quick pace, which is perhaps a little bit different from EFT, the traditional EFT that I know. In as much with that, you don't necessarily feel the benefits immediately. Perhaps you need 10 minutes, 20 minutes, or indeed longer. Okay, so faster EFT is an interesting thing. So I'll be doing a bit more of this because it is very interesting. I've never done it before. So watch this space. Take care. Ciao, ciao.